Hello makers, it's project day. This video is made during a worldwide pandemic caused by a virus known as the coronavirus or COVID-19, and we realized fast that our best weapon against this virus is avoiding contact with other people. We call it social distancing and our personal hygiene, which means washing your hands. Soap can remove all the traces of coronavirus from your hands, if done properly. You should at least wash your hands for 20 seconds. And before everyone runs with a stopwatch into the bathroom, you alternatively can sing two times Happy Birthday. That sounds weird, doesn't it? And I tried it. If I'm in a hurry, I can sing Happy Birthday twice within 12 seconds, which is not enough time to wash your hands, which should take 20 seconds. So I thought I built a timer for the bathroom, which can be triggered contactless. And to make it a little more stylish, I use, of course, Neopixels to indicate the remaining time. And we'll hide it under those three plastic seashells. Why three seashells? Well, you don't know how to use the three seashells?
He doesn't know how to use the three seashells.
If this doesn't say you anything, watch the old movie Demolition Man with Sylvester Stallone, Sandra Bullock and Wesley Snipes from 1993, I think. It's a science fiction where the people began to perfect the social distancing and ban everything what's bad, including toilet paper. Instead of using toilet paper, they use the three seashells. How? Watch the movie, and I promise you, you won't find it out. Where do I get those plastic seashells? Well, in Germany, we had a sweet in the late 90s, I think. It's called Leckmuschel. It's a candy, a toffee, within a plastic shell. The supermarket close by sold it just for the old days. It's mostly sugar, and the goal is to lick it till it's all gone. Well, I tried one and it tastes better in the younger days. But if you soak them for quite a while in warm water, the sugar will dissolve in the water and you get only those seashells. And I'm using only the white seashells so that the new pixel colors won't be modified. So how does this work? I have here one cheap proximity sensor. It's an infrared LED and an infrared receiver. It pulls a digital pin to ground if an object reaches a certain distance. With this potentiometer, you can adjust the sensitivity. And now I should fit all of those into this plastic box, which was also a container for sweets. I can glue the shells on the top, and the LEDs underneath it, so that the LEDs will light through the shells. The only problem is, this is made of very thin plexiglass, and I have to cut a hole for the sensor, because the surface of the box will also reflect the infrared LEDs from the sensor. So if I put it in there, it will detect an object close, direct in front of it, and will start the timer. But it should only start the timer if I wave my hand in front of it. So I hope I can drill a slot big enough for the LEDs with this monster blade. I hope I won't destroy this plastic box because it's quite thin. Well, this is an ugly little hole. But it should fit. But it should fit my needs. I think the best solution would be gluing this to the top case. That sounds reasonable, especially because I can use my glue gun. Oops. Now I will glue the shells to the top, starting with the middle one. Burning my fingers in between. That doesn't look so bad. So I managed to stuff all the things, including the power bank, into this box. Although I'm not very happy about it, because this USB cable has a tight fit. Maybe I'll find another power solution for this. But it works flawlessly. How does this work? When the touchless sensor is triggered, the three seashells light up, each one in a random color, and then they fade evenly out, then confirm it with a green blink, and you know your 20 seconds are over. Let's dim the light and try this out. First one is off, second one comes darker, and the third one. And three short flashes. Let's do it again so you can see there are different colors. I hope you can see it on camera. First one is off, second one goes dim, now the third one, and you wash your hands clean. This is not the first time that's built during the Corona crisis, but I think it's one of the prettiest. I like the design with the three seashells. There are plenty of projects helping fighting the coronavirus. If it's a 3D printed face shield, if it's a washing timer, even respirators are custom built by makers, by people like you. If you have a good idea what to build, please don't hesitate and share your project. Until then, stay healthy and be creative. Bye.